This is a loquat tree. Now this one's too young to produce any fruit, but the fruits are about 2 or 3 inches around, and they have a hard seed in the middle. You can eat the outer portion of the fruit or ferment it into wine or make it into a jam or a jelly. But you can also take the seeds and ferment those. And it tastes kind of like amaretta. But this is a small loquat tree, and it's an evergreen, and it may produce fruit several times during the year.